Clive Tilsley. I'm here to commentate on today's game. Andy Gray is with me. The players are coming out of the tunnel, and I'm really looking forward to this one today. What are your thoughts, Andy?
Well, Clive, sometimes you build a game up and it lets you down. I don't think that's going to be the case today.
Advantage, and he's pulled it back for the foul now.
Well, this is a wonderful, wonderful opportunity for them to get a shot on target.
Oh, might still fall for them. Oh, what a chance! Oh, pick that out!
Well, I'm not surprised. This lad has a fabulous shot.
Now, they've just got to concentrate and consolidate now. They want to stay ahead. Underway again. It's now 1-0. Skipped away from him. Tierney Bock. Oh, good keeping. Just stole it away. Keeper happy just to clear his lines. He got away with that pass somewhat. Oh, yes, nicely done. You can't teach that kind of close control. You've either got it or you haven't. Can he put it away? Yes! Oh, he's only got an equalised!
I have to say, I thought he still had some work to do. Oh, goodness, didn't he do it well?
That evens things up here. It's anybody's game now. Underway, so it's 1-1. Liverani. They've worked something here. Boudin fires it. It's in. Oh, he's found the net.
Well, now that they've got the lead, do they push forward? Do they try and get another? That's the question.
It's a goal that's put them in the driving seat in this match. Away we go again. Scores 2-1. Good positioning, anticipated that. Trying for the spectacular. Oh, he's just rising.
I tell you what, he was in such a tight corner. I can't believe he got a shot away at all.
What a fine pass. Clean through on goal. Liverani. Boudin. The ref's happy with that. Play on.
Square ball across the field.
He is a good passer. Just playing the easy passes, keeping the ball. Oh, he's got clear here. Shoots. Stopped by the keeper. They've got a corner here.
Swung in.
Must have a shot.
Comfortable in possession.
Can he beat him? Goal!
Well, when the ball slid into the bottom corner with such accuracy, you just can't save it.
That goal just nudges the temperature of the game up a little. This is a good game. Scoreline's 2-2. Bearing down on the penalty area. It's in the back of the net.
He's happy with that, and you can bet he'll want more goals here.
It's a goal that puts them ahead and puts them in charge. Such a close match. Scores 3-2. He'll shoot!
Blocked by the keeper.
Well, the keeper has made a wonderful save, but he'll know that he was lucky.
It's gone out behind, corner kick. And the corner played right into the keeper's grateful hands. Collected at the back then. Look at this, they've not picked him up. He's in on goal. Tini Bob. Oh!
Now he's got the taste of scoring. He'll want plenty more.
One moment they looked like they might concede a goal. The next, they were scoring a goal. They go again. Scoreline's 4-2. There is a sense of adventure about this team when they attack. Goalkeeper was so quick to get out to him there. Keeper just sticking his boot through it. Only the keeper to beat. Oh, he thought he was going to score there, but suddenly the keeper had the ball. Trying to escape his man. And a free kick given by the referee. Tries a shot. It's there!
I guess that's what we call the postage stamp.
More and more free kicks are becoming a regular source of goals in the modern game. Game restarts. So it's 5-2. giving him the run around. Tini Bocchi. The keeper was upon him before he knew it. Beat him all ends up. Look at the players that are throwing forward to attack. What a goal!
Manager must be delighted. They've got brilliant teamwork and confidence at the moment.
They're not showing any mercy. They want as many goals as they can get. Oh, just look how easily he beat him. Now, can he take the jump? Coolly taken, guided into the bottom corner.
Well, they've been good. They've been very, very good. Scoreline suggests that. They're miles ahead.
The keeper never stood a chance. Tucked it away beautifully. Great finish. Kind of skill that just takes the breath away. That's a free kick. Why not? Oh, off the upright! Mikkoli. Now here's an opening, he's got away from them, he's through on goal! Well blocked!
Well, what a goal that would have been. Everything he did was brilliant, including the goalkeeper save.
It was a very one-sided half of football. On we go with the second half of this one-sided game. Miracles do happen. Got the better of him there. Tini Bocchi. Nobody can get the ball off him. The defender gets a foot in. He can certainly go by a player, can't he? Nicely played. Oh, look at the space he's got here. Didn't have a thought for his own safety there, the goalkeeper. He just went for the ball. Then looking for an opening. Now, can they use the ball here? Ref did just wait for a moment there to see if play would develop, but he didn't, so he's pulling back now. He fancies it. Liverani. They need to be stronger on the ball there. Moving into the danger area here. Not frightened to play it out. He He's made a great run here. It's a real chance. Keeper blocks it. Excellent corner. He's got some skill. He's 1-on-1. Defender couldn't live with him. Good reactions from the keeper.
It's never easy 1v1, but the keeper was top man there.
Pushing forward for the back. No danger, knew what he was doing. Now, can he pick out the right pass? Has to shoot. He's trying to play his way out of trouble. This is good. He's got away from him. He carries the ball so well, doesn't he? Now, can he fit? Goal!
Well, you can't blame the goalkeeper there. It was struck so hard and so low, you just can't get down to it.
Well, who'd be a goalkeeper? Nobody on a day like this. One thing, but this is a demolition job. They will take some putting back together too. Oh, it was a mistake there, and he's through. Shoot! Keeper barely managed to reach that.
Yeah, it's been a poor day at the office for this guy, but the save just might give him a bit of confidence.
Coming away with the ball. Got to score. Got away from... Oh, what a finish! Just inside the angle.
But what a hit that is. And from what distance, I wonder. He's not afraid to have a pot. You can see why.
It was such a swift break. He moved the ball so quickly. I think you've only got to look at the scoreline to see that that is what you call a consolation goal. He's done well here. He doesn't lack for confidence, does he? Certainly trusts his skill on the ball. To admire the commitment and energy levels out there. Iacomazzi. Keeper just made his mind up to come there. He knew the dangers. Keeper not standing on ceremony. Hoofs it clear. Nice stuff. And he's through here. Ooh, that looked like it might just sneak in for a moment.
Oh, it's a wonderful opportunity. Absolutely wonderful.
Possibilities here. Now, will he finish this one? He didn't care whether he got hurt or not there, eyes only for the ball. Oh, now they haven't picked him up here. Did well to get to that. There's no doubt in this goalkeeper's bravery. Cleared away then. Loses his marker. Oh, no, did you see that? Knocking the ball about now. Referee did try to give it a chance there, but they didn't take advantage, so he's brought it back for the free kick. Not often a team can relax and enjoy the closing minutes like this. There's been a little sign of a comeback. It's been one-way traffic, really. Giving them plenty to worry about here. A score! Goalkeeper Paris, it's still there! Just a couple of minutes of added time for injuries and stoppages here. Fabulous dribbling ability. Oh, they've worked this well. The defender still doesn't know how he did that. Keeper was determined to get to the ball first there. He's not an easy man to mark, natural ball player. He's got it, he scored!
Well, this game's already won. Everyone loves goals.
Three of the best. That completes a wonderful hat-trick. Not sure that was quite the idea. The defender has been left behind. Comes off the defender. Now you see it, now you don't. Now here's an opening. Oh, yes!
Well, that's why he's so good. He's just deadly from there.
So difficult to guard against that kind of counter-attack. The more you attack, the more vulnerable you are.
Well, that's what you call a dominant performance. They've been on top since the first whistle.
Thanks as always for joining us for this one. Andy and I will be with you again very soon.